She is a Romanian professional tennis player. She has been ranked world number 1 in singles twice between 2017 and 2019. Her family: Dimitro and Simona. Father name: Ster Halep. Mother name: Tanya Halep. Her parents are of Armenian descent. Her brother name: Nicole Halep. She said it was her brother who inspired her. Her family: her parents. She is also the first Romanian woman to be ranked number 1. Her family: moment during celebration. She is the WTA most improved player. She has an estimated net worth of $145 million. Dimitro Simona Halep. Coach: Wim Fisset. Hubertus Louis. She was born on 27 September 1991. She was born in Constanta, Romania. She has a brother, Nicoli, who is 5.5 years older. His father played lower division football. When Halep was 4 years old, she started playing tennis after attending one of her brother's training sessions. Although her brother stopped playing the sport after few years, she began practicing twice a week with local coach Lonstein. Although she focused on the tennis, she also played football and handball while growing up. When she was 16, she moved away from her family to train in much larger city of Bucharest, the capital of Romania. She is a former world number 1 junior. She began playing on the ITF junior circuit in 2005 at the age of 13. She turned pro in 2006 and started her professional career playing low-level $10,000 ITF Women's Circuit events in the Romania in 2006 and 2007. She made her WTA main draw debut in April 2010, qualifying for 3 consecutive events. In total, she has been number 1 for 64 weeks, which ranks 10th in the history of the Women Tennis Association rankings. she was the year-end number one in 2017 and 2018. She has finished each year ranked no lower than number 4 since 2014. She has the longest active streak of being ranked in the top 10. She has won 22 WTA single title and has finished runner-up 17 times. She has won 2 Grand Slam singles titles. She won her first 6 WTA titles in the same calendar year in 2013. She reached the 3 Grand Slam finals at the 2014 French Open, the 2017 French Open and the 2018 Australian Open before winning her first Grand Slam singles in 2018. She was the WTA most popular player of the year for the 2 consecutive years in 2014 and 2015. She was the WTA fan favorite singles player of the year. She is the 3rd Romanian to be in the top 10 of the WTA ranking. She is the 2nd Romanian woman to win the Grand Slam singles title. She is regarded as one of the best returner of the WTA tours. Her autograph. Quartz. She was named an honorary citizen of Bucharest. Old memory. Kefenai Simon Halep Constanta. Ina Ivanovic. Rare moments.